Hi. Today we are doing line tightening, which is a eyeliner technique that's designed to give you kind of big, doughy eyes and make your lashes look longer, but doesn't necessarily look like really obvious eyeliner. And the point of it is that thinner eyeliner makes your eyes look bigger. So stay tuned, and if you have any questions, please leave them in the comment section, or if you have a video idea you'd like to see me do, let me know. Talk to you later. First, we want to line the bottom right under the waterline. And you want to make it thin and as close as possible. Doing thick lines defeats the purpose. The pencil I'm using is called Rockstar, which is like a kind of like an eggplant brown. Then I'm going to take this eyelid over. The waterline along the upper lashes. Needless to say, you want to use a waterproof liner. And you want to do this before anything else. And any pencils that are glittery are not going to really help you out here. And if this makes you a little squeamish, try doing it with a jumbo pe like a jumbo really fat pencil first. Then you can do work into doing it with a thinner pencil. Then we want to go over our upper line, like in our lashes. You can also use a gel liner and a flat brush. Just kind of stamp it into your lashes. Into your lashes. Well, not violently, but you know what I mean. Today's music is by AWOL Nation, unless, well, AWOL Nation on Pandora, unless the people YouTube take the music away. Just kind of then you take either a cotton swab or your finger, just kind of smudge the line because you want to get the illusion of these are my lashes. Now we're going to do the one thing I swear I'd never do in a YouTube video. put on mascara because it makes my eyes tear watching it, so. The point of this makeup is it goes in a different direction than you normally taught. And this mascara is by IT Cosmetics, and it's designed to help boost your lashes. It's vitamins and collagen based. And I'm just gonna go over the bottom, but I'm gonna keep it really close to where I line tightened. So it looks more doe-eyed and more like my actual lashes. And this brush is over 20 years old at this point in time. It's from when I first started in cosmetics. I'm going to take this. A light bone color. And this is by Tarte, but you can use whatever you want. And this line's a little too dark for me. Hold on. I'm doing a little. Bit of shark sparkling champagne, just smack on the center of the lid. And we just want to go over and blend everything. And I didn't use a primer, I just threw on some concealer on my eyelids, which I'm probably going to regret later. Doesn't give your makeup something to hold on to, but this is. What line tightening looks like, and you can see that it just makes your lashes look a little bit more pop.